Picture this. You get a hip replacement and expect to feel better. But instead, you start experiencing strange symptoms. Cobalt poisoning. It can be a hidden danger in metal-on-metal hip replacements. Some patients report Alzheimer's-like symptoms. We're talking about memory loss, confusion, and even mood swings. Here's the scoop. When the metal parts of your hip replacement rub together, tiny cobalt particles can be released into your bloodstream. Over time, this buildup can cause serious health issues. Now, you might be wondering, how common is this? While it's not something everyone with a hip replacement will face, it's crucial to be aware of the risks. Early detection is key. If you or a loved one have a metal-on-metal hip replacement and notice unusual symptoms, don't wait. Talk to your doctor. A simple blood test can check cobalt levels, and from there you can take steps to protect your health. Stay informed, stay healthy. And remember, knowledge is power. For more information, visit our channel, and don't forget to like and subscribe for the latest updates on health and wellness. We'd also appreciate hearing from you in the comments below. Have you had a hip replacement? Did you have strange symptoms afterwards? Please let us know, and we'll see you next time.